Here's a song written by an old friend of mine, the late and great Mac Cormack, who travelled with our show many times right around Australia. He more or less became my second dad and a great mate. He wrote this particular song one time on one of our round Australia trips. It's a ballad about a little town out on the black soil plains of Queensland. He called it the Ballad of Camooweal. Let's go with this right now. Should ever I go back to Camooweal, 'twould be in spring when desert flowers bloom. Oh, the spinifex, I know, would still be there, and the desert pea would brighten up the gloom. Should ever I go back to Camooweal, one thing is sure, I'd not be 22, as in that day when I first wandered there. But memories stay with me as memories do. Here we go now, some country guitar, hey. How fresh her memory keeps, for still I feel the velvet softness of her auburn hair, and see again the moonbeams in her eyes, as I did so long ago when I was there. Youth called to youth in that now distant day. Oh, I did not heed, my heart did not reveal. And now I know that love was born and lost in that little border town of Camooweal. Here we go now, some country fiddle. Oh, the long road beckoned on, my feet said go, to search beyond the hills for what I'd find. Although I've wandered far this sunburned land, I never have found what I had left behind. Oh, the burning fire of that other spring is now but ashes, and the hurt won't heal. Time heals all wounds, they say, but leaves the scars. So I think I'll not go back to Camooweal. Time heals all wounds, they say, but leaves the scars. So I think I'll not go back to Camooweal. Oh no, I think I'll not go back to Camooweal.